introducing our first micro-athlete of the evening.
Thank you.
micro scene happens to be the bucket list. This is Tiffany Payne.
Thank you.
participant is one of our Ballin' Bombshells of the evening. She is from San Francisco, because he deserves it because he's a fucking awesome motherfucker. because he stole my car. He is from East LA. Weighing in at 100.87 pounds, this is Little Homie. Now hit his music and get him in the ring. Santa Cruz, if you're ready for this matchup, let me hear you say, fuck yeah.
Oh, okay, sorry, it's a call. Okay, good, okay.
You could cut that tension. Nice. Now that's just fucked up. She knocked the goddamn chicle out of his fucking mouth.
Thank you. tell me, just trying to shoot me.
Okay, that's what I'm here. Oh, shit.
do it this way. When I say 8-3, you say 1. 8-3. 8-3.
Yeah.
You got your Halloween. I wanted to let you also know we are an equal opportunity company, our referee. We were able to find him earlier today at the Home Depot in Salinas. I had one question for him. I said, can you count to three? And he told me, C. His opponent, Halloween's opponent, he is from Oaxaca, Mexico. He is from the hit movie Nacho Libre. He is Satan's caveman, Mo Beatles. And once again, there are no fucking rules. So if you want to give him a beer, that's okay too. Just not in the ring. Told you're about to witness some of the best midget wrestling in all the fucking world. Beetle, he's biting his little foot. If you have alcohol in your hand, make some fucking noise.
If you don't speak Spanish,
He knows what she smells like. And you are welcome. That's the most action she's seen all year.
Thank you.
Santa Cruz, make some fucking noise.
Thank you.
Hey, bro, that's not cool, bro. Your ankles are almost get fucked up in a minute. Just kidding. Introducing his opponent from the hit show Lucha Underground. Referee, there is no rules in the Micromania Tour. Come on, Jose. Oops. my friends, that was the biggest little stunner you're ever gonna fucking see. Security. Hey. if this is the best time you've ever had in Santa Cruz, let me hear you say, fuck yeah! Just leave them down. They don't give a fuck. They're standing having a good fucking time. VIP said, fuck the chairs.
Come on.
Sagrada says you have to do more than that to beat me, you motherfuckers.
Or at least he was standing outside, you know?